Doing, bruh. All right, let's roll.
The catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned, those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
I have one more, don't I? I don't think so. Yeah, dismantle. There we go. Oh, yes. Holy shit. Where are y'all hiding? That's why y'all are hiding. Holy shit. Bug.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Oh my God. Come on, distant bud. Ugh.
Hi. Hi, baby. Wait, how?
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success. The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately.
Everything? Alright, cool. Alright. Let's roll.
It was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained beaten.
What the fuck?
And broken.
Maggots.
The guilt of survival
whatever
lingers.
The fuck those things are.
But you must not. Onward.
Oh. Are you running away from me, dude? Why did that take me so long?
Pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Ow. Off.
Oh.
That was an hour and I just
a little bit dramatic.
More phantoms, just like those haunting Eris. Faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it. Have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? Run.
I'm sorry. The amendment.